Introducing the 2019 Hyundai iLoad. The iLoad is a rear-wheel drive four-door van with three seats, powered by a 2.5-liter turbo diesel engine that has 125 kilowatts of power at 3,800 RPM and 441 Nm of torque at 2,000 RPM via a 5-speed automatic transmission. Hyundai claims the iLoad uses 8.8-liter per 100 kilometers of diesel in the combined city and highway cycle while putting out 231 grams of CO2. It has a 75-liter fuel tank, meaning it should be able to travel 852 kilometers per full tank. The iLoad measures 1,935 millimeters, 76.2 inches in height, 5,125 millimeters, 201.8 inches in length, 1,920 millimeters, 75.6 inches in width with a 3,200 millimeters, 126.0 inches wheelbase that brings about a total of 2,084 kilograms, 4,594.4 pounds of unladen weight. The iLoad comes standard with 215/70/16 front tires and 215/70/16 rear tires. It requires a service every 12 months or 15,000 kilometers, whichever comes first. The 2019 Hyundai iLoad has a 190 mm ground clearance with a 1,500 kg braked and 750 kg unbraked towing capacity. It has a final gear ratio of 2.929. The iLoad has received a 4-star rating from NCAP. Some of the convenience and safety features are 12-volt power outlet, dual front airbags package, anti-lock braking, air conditioning, Apple CarPlay, adjustable driver seat manual, alarm system, a remote anti-theft, antenna roof-mounted beasting type, adjustable steering wheel tilt and telescopic, Android Auto, auxiliary, a USB input socket, Bluetooth connectivity, cruise control, cup holders, front seats, cargo tie-down hooks or rings, central locking remote control, child-proof rear door locks. Thanks for watching, and we hope you found our video informative. We offer same-day finance approval and extended warranty options. We also offer contactless purchasing. We provide Australia-wide delivery too. If you have any inquiry, please do give us a call, and one of our representatives will be able to answer any of your queries. We look forward to hear from you soon.